what you feel that I can help you with.
I struggle a lot with self-doubt, like how I look on a stage. I usually just close my eyes.
That was my biggest fear, was stage, because of cameras and people looking at me.
Closing my eyes, it helps me get away from the fear. I think I'm just afraid of just showing who I am.
What are you saying?
The Chain by Fleetwood Mac.
Chain, that's a good song.
Running in the shadows, tell me love and tell me all love.
She's struggling a lot with confidence. She's got to get to a place where she's comfortable enough to make the eye contact. A secret, if you're looking at the judges, they're not gonna know you're looking past them.
Never break the chain.
It's high. Now, yeah, they like it. Look, they're clapping for you. Hi. I don't know if the nerves are gonna get the best of her, but vocally, she's there. I want you to go in there feeling good about yourself and loving who you are. Just enjoy yourself.
Yeah.
That's the most important part of everything. I'm excited
Thank
for your
you.
Performance.
Listen to the wind blow. In the shadow.
They're on their feet. Look. They're up. Out of their seats. Katie, kick it off.
Happy birthday. Yeah. We're
Thank
21
you.
Too, girl. Let's
oh,
party. Don't make it look so easy, huh? You're such a powerhouse singer. It comes out so effortlessly and so beautifully. So I'm so glad you're on this competition because your voice just stood out from a lot of the other contestants tonight.
Yep.
Oh.
Yep.
Thank yep. you. Thank you.
Luke. I know first time we met her, she's this North Georgia girl, just really quiet. Now she's turning 21. She's getting wrapped up in business stuff.
Watch out. You know what,
which, you know what?
It looks good on you, kid.
Well, that's the
Thank
thing,
you.
You're growing too. I just said that to Hannah. And I think the more you realize that you've got this crazy, unique sounding instrument of a voice, we're gonna see you walk out and on the stage a little more. Oh my God, she's doing hair flips and she's got...
She's got fake eyelashes.
Yeah, she's got...
I got these this time.
I love it.
She's been glammed by Katie.
But
just watching all this affect the artist and give you guys confidence to become better artists. That's what this show's about. So
I sure am blessed. Thank you.
I want to explain something to you and to the audience so they'll understand. There are singers, and then there are stylists. You want to be a stylist because what happens 5 seconds into the song, you know who that person is. You have that quality. You are a stylist.
Thank you 100%. So much.
Thank you very much,
you
and
so
good
much.
Luck with the vote.
Thank you.
Megan Danielle America. If you want her in your top 20 next week, you've got to vote. AmericanIdol.com is the place with the